just go ahead and top the water bucket off now. That way it's taken care of for when I